take a look at the contrast of these appraised values of Donald Trump properties and look at Donald Trump's value of these properties, sometimes 10, 15 times more than what the appraised values are. Can you imagine this? How crazy is this? Look at the contrast.